Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the derivation of a bezier curve, guys. So basically the thing is that there is a lengthy derivation, guys, basically. So that is the reason why in every book, in most of the books, it was directly given the formulas, and they have just told that from the bezier curve basic functions, and they have given some 1 to 2 lines of explanation, and they have just given the values of the expression. Fine. So we will be calling this function as a blending or basic function, it seems, guys. So it is nothing but p of u is equal to sigma I equal to 0 to n pi bi comma n of u. So here the u value should be always ranging from 0 to 1. Guys, please remember this, guys, because you'll be using this in our problems. So of a n is nothing but your degree. So I hope everyone remembers the degree. Degree is nothing but number of control points minus 1. Fine. So here you may ask me that what is this pi, what is this bi, and all those things, right? So bi comma n of u is equals to c. That is nothing but combinations of n comma I union u power I of 1 minus u power n minus 1. Okay. So this combinations of n comma I can be written as n factorial by I factorial into n minus I factorial. So if you substitute these in this, you'll be getting b I comma n of u is equals to n factorial by I factorial into n minus I factorial into u power I into 1 minus u power n minus I. So this is the main formula, guys. So basically you will be substituting values in this, you will be substituting again in this, and you will be substituting the values like how much the degree is. According to that you will be substituting the values and you will be finding the results. Fine. Okay, so for our basic example, let us assume the degree as 3. So it indirectly says that the control points are 4, right? So control points are 4. So it says that p of u is equals to b naught p naught 3 p 0 3. So in this, I am substituting I equal to 0, right? So I is nothing but 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 points, like degree is 3, okay? So we got P0, B0, comma 3, U, plus P1, B1, comma 3, U, plus P2, B2, comma 3, U, plus P3, B3, comma 3, U, fine? So initially, let us find the values of these things, guys. So basically, we have just gone through the formula, this formula, right? So just to substitute in that, I hope everyone knows how to calculate the factorials. 3 factorial is nothing but 3 into 2 into 1. And 0 factorial is always 1. 3 factorial is 3 into 2 into 1. So these both will cancel. So that is the reason why this becomes a 1. And you'll be getting 1 minus u power 3. So similarly, you'll be doing for others also, guys. So here you got in this way. Here you got this. Here you got this. So once you got all the things, you'll be substituting that in PU, guys. P of u. So P of u is equals to P naught into... Okay, so once you substituted all the things, you'll be getting it equation like this. So according to the dimensions that's given in the question, so this is a problem, guys. Basically they'll be giving some problems. So if they give 2D object or 2 coordinates things, so you'll be considering only x and y, guys. If they give 3, you'll be considering x, y, z. So basically 2 means you'll be just adding here x0, x1, x2, x3. If it in terms of y, y1, y2, y3, sorry, y0, y1, y2, y3. Similarly z means z0, z1, z2, z3. Like that you'll be substituting and you'll be calculating, guys. Fine. So these are the formulas, guys. So I hope everyone got at least a small idea on this. So I have just given you a small introduction, guys, because this is just a small mathematical calculation. I hope everyone can do that. Okay. So I hope everyone got a clear idea on this. So in the next tutorial, we'll be going through some problem, guys, so that you'll be having a clear idea. Thank you. Thanks for watching.